YouTube. I'm back at it again with another video, and if you're new here, hi, my name is Emma Isabel. If you're not, welcome back to the channel. Oh my god, the lighting is really bad. Anyways, guys, so you see my hair is really bad. I'm actually gonna go and get it done in like 10-15 minutes, but I just wanted to do the intro and tell you guys that, as you can tell by the title, this is my first influencer event ever. So I'm pretty excited, but I'm also pretty nervous about today. Guys, my phone died. I mean, not my phone, my camera died. I'm still pretty nervous. And what was I gonna say? Hold on, because there's this lady that's like just staring me down in my car. I don't know why. Okay. Anyways, yes, guys, my camera died while I was talking to you, but fast forward, in my scrubs, I'm at the hair salon. My hair lady that actually, like, does my hair, she's not in today, sadly, but, yeah, so I'm gonna go get my hair done, then I'm gonna have to go to work, and then I also have to get my toes done, and then I have to just do mad shit, and I'm just pretty really nervous. So let's go. All right, guys, so I'm currently at work. I didn't record, but I low-key don't like how she did my hair, but I don't know if I told you guys that already, but it's like 30 minutes until I leave, and then I'm gonna go home and get ready. I'm not sure if I'm gonna get ready on live or with you guys on YouTube. I might get ready with you guys though, and yeah, I'm just pretty nervous. I've been nervous the whole day, and yeah, let's see what happens.
3 hours later.
Guys, it took me literally like 10 million years to find my leather skirt that I was looking for, but I did find it. Thank God I found it. Turn this on. Is this the one that I always use though? I gotta see if this is the one that I always use, but I don't think it is. I usually keep it on. Oh, it's not. It's this one. Is it 2, 4, 6? It's not this one. But guys, we're going to our first influencer event. Like, I have no words. I've been in total shock this whole day. I've been nervous this whole day. I've been freaking out. Oh, by the way, new background. But this is like my new makeup vanity. So get used to it, because you guys are gonna be here a lot. But I'm gonna get my hair out. Okay. But I just put that over my head while I was taking a shower, because I have no, you know what the thing is called? No shower caps. I have no shower. I have no shower caps, so yeah. And I'm still packing away stuff as we speak, so like, this desk right now is very, very ugly looking. I have no space for anything. Literally just came home. I seriously don't know why my camera keeps dying. I'm sorry, guys, but yeah, now I'm gonna put my hair in curlers, because I don't know what this lady did to my hair, because it's not my usual lady. Look, it looks so bad. So I gotta redo this hair. Alright guys, so I just finished putting the rollers in my hair. Please don't mind these two clips, they're just holding my two, like, think, yeah. Okay. Anyways, I'm gonna start doing my makeup. I haven't done my makeup in a long time, by the way, so hoping it comes out good. I'm gonna do some clips here, some clips there. I'm not gonna do the whole thing, so yeah.
Thank you.
Well, I'm like doing my makeup right now. I haven't done my makeup in like months. Not even months, I'm dragging it in like a month. And hoping that it comes out good. Does it look good? Does it look good? I don't know. I do think I'm gonna put some more concealer on though. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Cause like look at my bag. You guys can like literally see it, which is crazy. So I need to fix that. Guys, I'm freaking out right now just because it's 8:30 and I'm supposed to be ready for 9 and I haven't done my lashes yet. Haven't put my blush on, haven't done my lips, haven't taken my hair out, haven't put on my outfit. So I'm just like a wreck right now. I knew I should have never went to work today because I don't like to rush. But sometimes when I rush, like OD, my makeup comes out really good. So I'm gonna be putting on my lashes right now because I didn't have the money to buy lash extensions. So we're going with these. I mean, these technically are like lash extensions, but they're clusters, so. God, do I look orange? Do I look orange? No, I don't think so. Let's do the time lapse. I put my lashes on, guys, but I don't know if I really like it. I don't know. Like one side looks better than the other, and I don't know. Because we're gonna have to deal with it, but I'm gonna be putting on my blush now. Get some color to my face. Oh my God, this side is harsh. Yeah, I think that's good. I'm just all over the place. I've been saying this the whole time, but seriously, guys, like I'm really all over the place and I'm freaking out. I've been said that I was freaking out, but yes, I'm like freaking out because this is my like first event and I just don't want anything to go bad. So trying my best right now. Let's take out this one first and see. See? What we working with? Okay, not that bad. Not that bad. All right, let's take out the rest. It's not that bad. But as you can see, like up here, it needs to be flattened down. So that is what I'm gonna leave that in my hair actually until we get to the place. So yeah, because yeah. Nafi, you need to come back ASAP because this is not cool. This is not funny. I'm about to go change my outfit now. So yeah.
1 hour later.
Guys, fast forward. Sorry, Alicia. Fast forward. We found parking and everything like that. And cheers!
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 Period. Let Emma take her first shot.
Right, because I'm not driving no more, so let's go, guys.
Yes, you need to have your soda.
Cheers to many more events.
Period.
Yeah.
Oh, was it a drink too?
Ooh. Ooh. Right, I need a little bit more.
How can you do that?
Oh
no,
my
literally,
God.
Emma, you're
how can you do that?
I don't know. No, I'm not gonna drink anymore.
It's okay, they got cocktails inside.
Word. Pink cocktails to be exact.
They're pink for Rue.
Yes. Period. She fell again.
Oh. Is that Gerald right there. Or is that somebody else?
No, that's Gerald. Look, that's Gerald and that's Geraldina.
Oh, Geraldina?
Yeah.
Period.
With the heart!
Yes, even though she keeps falling. I think she's trying to leave him or something. I think she's trying to tell you.
That's probably why I couldn't find her for a mad long.
She had to leave him real quick, show him what he was missing.
Alright guys, let me know when you're ready.
Let me just take a few more sips. Because I don't think they're going to let me walk in with this cup.
Well, no, I don't think they
are. Yeah, so I'm going to leave it here in the cup.
This is why I don't like wearing glasses. Look, my makeup's gone.
You can really tell. I don't even know where, which.
Hi. Thank you. All right, I'm about to head over to Ella's lounge. Say hi, guys.
So we got wild berry mojitos. I don't like it. Do you like it?
It's okay.
Do you like it?
Sorry Poppy Tour was June 1st. It is June 19th. Happy Juneteenth, everyone. But I was just so busy. Like, I wasn't able to record an aftermath. But now I'm recording the aftermath. So technically it's not really it's aftermath, but it's not aftermath because it's not like right after the aftermath. Whatever, guys. Anyways, I really enjoyed it. Like, that was my first influencer event and I was so scared because I was like a special guest or whatever like that, and I ended up enjoying it. Like, it was so fun. I felt so welcome. I felt the vibes was definitely there. Like, I cannot wait for them to come back to New York because I'm definitely going again. It was top tier. But yeah, I ended up getting home, you know, I was fine. I did wake up with a headache the next morning. I was a little hungover, but it was okay. And yeah, I'm just so happy and so appreciative that you guys, it's literally because of you guys. Without you guys, I wouldn't have been able to do that. And I honestly have no words. Like, just thank you guys. Like, thank you for everything, for letting me be able to do what I want to do, be able to provide you guys with all the videos that I make. Like, I seriously have no words. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe. I love you guys so much. You guys already know. If I honestly don't know how to explain my love for you guys. So just know that I love you guys. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.